In this lecture, we are going to learn about the advantages and disadvantages of using fly ash in concrete. Fly ash is a fine powder that is a byproduct of burning pulverized coal in electric generation power plants. Fly ash is a pozzolan, that is, a substance containing a luminous and siliceous material that forms cement in the presence of water. When mixed with lime and water, fly ash forms a compound similar to Portland cement. The use of fly ash improves concrete performance in both the fresh and hardened state. When used in concrete mixes, fly ash improves the strength and segregation of the concrete and makes it easier to pump. When fly ash is added to concrete, the amount of cement may be reduced. The amount of replacement depends upon the design consultant. The rate of substitution of fly ash for cement is typically specified to 10-30% of total cement weight. Accordingly, the amount of fine aggregate in the concrete mix is reduced to accommodate the additional volume of the fly ash. There are two common types or class of fly ash, class F and class C. Class F fly ash contains particles covered in a kind of melted glass. This greatly reduces the risk of expansion due to sulfate attack, which may occur in fertilized soils or near coastal areas. Class F is generally low calcium and has a carbon content less than 5%, but sometimes also as high as 10%. Class C fly ash is resistant to expansion from chemical attack. It has a higher percentage of calcium oxide than class F and is more commonly used for structural concrete. Class C fly ash is typically composed of high calcium fly ashes with a carbon content of less than 2%. Let us know the effect on environment for using fly ash. Fly ash is recognized as an environmentally friendly material as concrete requires lesser water, it improves workability, shrinks less, and is easier to use in cold weather. Concrete with fly ash will gain more strength than only cement-produced concrete. Because concrete produces less heat of hydration, the addition of fly ash reduces the number of hair cracks produced in concrete. Next is effect on permeability. The decrease in water content reduces the poor interconnectivity of concrete, thus decreasing permeability. The reduced permeability results in improved long-term durability and resistance to various forms of deterioration. Effect on durability. As permeability of concrete reduces, it improves resistance to corrosion and resistance to sulfate attack, which improves durability. The concerns or disadvantages about using fly ash in concrete include: small builders and housing contractors may not be familiar with fly ash concrete properties. The concrete gains strength slower. This leads to delays in removal of shuttering. There is also a seasonal limitation of availability. In winter months, the pozzolanic effect reduces. For storage, fly ash requires a separate silo or storage bin. After collecting the concrete, take care and clearly mark the loading pipe to guard against misuse in concrete. The use of fly ash in concrete has many benefits. It improves concrete performance in both the fresh and hardened state. Fly ash use in concrete improves the workability, increases strength and durability of hardened concrete. When fly ash is added to concrete, the amount of cement may be reduced, leading to cost savings. However, there is a tendency to overuse fly ash to save costs. But this will lead to severe issues with concrete properties of strength.